Josh Griffiths, congratulations, third place and a big PB. How was the race for you?
Yeah, it's really good. First of all, thanks to London Marathon for letting us race. You know, this year has been horrendous, so really grateful for that. But yeah, the event was amazing. It's a massive shame there's no crowds here, but personally, it went really well. Third Brit on PB, so yeah, happy day.
How was the concept of running on a looped course? Very different.
Yeah, it's really different. You know, normal London Marathon's pretty iconic. You got loads of great scenery, but this is a bit different. But, you know, as an elite, you kind of just focus into a rhythm and tick off the laps. So in terms of a fast course, it was really good. So, yeah, no, it was a good course and, yeah.
And running a PB, what does that do to your spring schedule and your plans in Olympic gear?
Yeah, personal best is great. I missed out on the Olympic time, but, you know, conditions today didn't really make that possible. But yeah, it's a really positive race for me. I'm that much closer to an Olympic standard now, and yeah, looking forward to 2021 for all aspects.
Fantastic today, well done Josh, thank you.